Guys, welcome back to new Black Desert mobile video. In this video, guys, I'm gonna create and customize the new character, cause we can do that. They allowed us to pre-create and customize the new assassin character. Plus, I'm gonna check review the new events, cause we have a few, and the patch notes to see what other they changed or they added. So let's start first to review this new events that we got. So first one is this assassin customization. Okay, so you can go, and I'm gonna do that, you're gonna see how, and you can receive, guys, this assassin launch chest. Okay, so this one includes leader blessing, 3 hours, 3 of them, which is good, very useful to level up the new character. Ancient gold coins, 10,000. The El Griffin defense gear chest, which has full set without the main and sub weapon. Some black stones, good grand fare, and this you can use after the maintenance on September, 1st September. Okay, so once the update to the new class will be available. What else we have? We have the pre-registration login event for 6 days, so we're getting epic accessory, we're getting fragments, 1500 of each, 2 actually, that means 3000, 4 of these stamps and tablet selection, so you can select, that means how much, 400 both stamps, and for 640 ancient tablets, grand stones, selection chest, 40, that's 80 total, enhancement support selection chest, so you can select restoration scrolls or advisor valks, 2 of them, so yeah, nice, and accessory selection, another mystical accessory, so it's nice. And guys, we have also Ordeal of the Fallen event. This also lasts for 6 days, so till the next update. So the world bosses have banded together, put an end to their rampage. World boss will begin their coordinate assault from August 25, Tuesday, to August 31st, Monday, between, so this event is between, guys, 14:00 to 22:00, this is server time. Okay, upon the start of the event, collect the battle ordeals from your mailbox, so we're gonna get these ones in the mailbox in order to enter, in order to participate in this event. This event once will be 14:00, the time of the server, you'll see this will appear on the upper side of the screen. Okay, so close to the map, where we have the map where usually all the events appear. Okay, so begin the event by tapping on the Ordeal of the Fallen icon upon upper left side of the screen. Okay, battle ordeals will be used when you collect the event rewards, battle orders. Okay, while participating in the event, you will not be able to receive past, okay, so you cannot go past the time, there is a between 14 and 22. Also, completion reward, we have this, possess boss chest, obtain the following item upon purchase, condensed dark energy, that's the red one, the highest, okay, 1, refined black crystal weapon and armor, grand blackstone sacks, and boss fragment chest. So guys, we're getting boss fragment, which is amazing, and I think this you will get every time you participate, or so every time you participate, this you'll get this chest, and you can I'm gonna show you can participate more than once per day, depending how many of those Ordeal of the Fallen you have. Okay, no, battle orders, not Ordeal of the Fallen is the event, so battle orders, because those you need to enter this event, so you can, you're gonna see, I'm gonna check the patch notes, in there they describe more. Then we still have the pet bingo for another week. Also this takedown all the bosses. I already completed all. So I'm gonna collect them and also try again my luck. Maybe I get red relics. That will be, I'm gonna test in another video. Okay, now let's see how we can create, guys. So in case you already have, like me, full characters, they gave us another slot, but you need to unlock it, another character, and you need to spend some black pulls. So you go to Misc, to Misc, and here, okay, character slot expansion coupon, 120 black pulls, okay, and we need to use it. Where is it? Here. And this way we unlocked the new slot that they gave to us, to possibility to unlock an extra slot. It's not for free, at least maybe it will be when they will release the new character, but right now I had to unlock it. So I'm gonna go and create, but before that let's read fast also the patch notes, guys, because there are also more details in there. And then I'm gonna create the new assassin. See there, assassin. It's an assassin. Okay, so assassin pre-create login. Okay, assassin pre-create. Let's see what they say about this one. Okay. Pre-create now. And to be one of the first to play this new class when launched. Okay, you get this reward. So create assassin and customize it before the class official launch. Participate in the pre-creation event by creating your own assassin. Finish creating and customizing your character, then go to event tab in game by tapping on the gift box icon next to the mini map. In the assassin pre-create event tab, tap receive reward. Okay, so those are the steps. Okay, so this reward only one time per family, cannot be moved or restored. The event items, the event period and condition are subject to change. Okay, let's see more about the other event with the bosses, or the world bosses. Take down the, no, it's not, Ordeal of the Fallen. Let's see, come on. Okay, team up with other adventurers and defeat enraged bosses that became empowered by dark energy. Okay, event period from 25th August to 31st August. Okay, you saw the timetable for, is from 2 server time, 2 p.m. to 10. The schedule posted below is when spikes the dark energy arise. You can enter Ordeal of the Fallen during these times. Okay, the time is shown. Before the event begins, a push message will send you along with battle order. Okay, so we need the battle orders to your in-game mailbox. So also this will come at the same time, the battle orders. When Ordeal of the Fallen begins, tap on the event icon to enter the stage. You must have at least 2400 CP and Black Spirit level 80 to participate in this event. Okay, defeat the enemies that appear in Ordeal of the Fallen to obtain rewards. There is no daily entry limit to Ordeal of the Fallen. You can enter this stage multiple times in one day as long as you have battle orders. Okay, make sure to check the schedule. Battle orders will be deleted from inventory storage after scheduled maintenance on the September 11. Okay, so that's how it works. Anyway, I'm gonna have a go once will be available, so that will be maybe for the next video. Let's go and create that character, guys. Now let's go and have some fun. Let's customize. Let's see What options do we have? Go to lobby. So unlock the... Now, up to 10 characters. No? Because they expanded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. So 10 characters, guys. Crazy. And here we have, guys, Assassin. Nice. Nice. Let's see what can we customize about this one. Okay. So it seems the you can choose different tones. Okay. Interesting. Okay, let's see. Let's make him like this. Why not? Is this the best? Like this. Okay, let's see. What else? Let's try to make him. Huh? You know, I'm gonna go first. The body. He's too skinny. Let's make him a bit taller. And no, that's too fat. But we can play with this. His shoulder wider. It's kind of skinny, but I'm gonna try to make him more. Come on. Buffed, okay. Okay, let's see the legs. We don't want the skinniest legs. We want some, a little bit of size in there. Okay, so now he looks decently. Okay, let's see. These are some of the... Oh, this is not from him. Okay, let's see. This looks, if you watched 300, like Xerxes armor. Xerxes, the Persian ruler, okay, from the 300 movie. Okay, also I think I saw some people customizing the... Yeah, nice, interesting. This is Prince of Persia, right here. Okay, let me see. We have headpiece. Where is the headpiece? I don't think I'm gonna... Let me see what hairstyles options. Let's leave it like this for now. Some people have some accessories for the head. I don't know how they added those. So we can put some... No. No way. No way. So you can modify, guys. You can make his face look a little bit... Okay, let's change the other colors. Nose, mouth, color. This is no way. Okay, so here we can change some stuff. Pink. Iris. Here we can play a little bit. Hmm. What else can we add? Ooh, nice. He looks good. He looks good. Maybe some, we can add some tattoos, something like that. Where? I don't know where they are. We have no. Yeah, there is, or I can find it. That's weird. So I think I'm gonna leave it like this. What you think, guys? I saw some people having the, you know, like Xerxes had that face mask or something like that. How they got that, I don't know. Maybe they just edited the photo. Because I don't see where you can add that one. Let me know if you there is a way to do that. So yeah, not many options. Definitely they should add more options to the customization. But we're kind of limited right now. So, done. Dark scenes. Okay. Can we play? No, we cannot play. So I have to wait till the game till the update. Okay, so we have to wait for 1 week, and we have to prepare. Maybe I'll do a preparation video. How to prepare? How to be ready? So when we'll release, you can level up faster and also have a decent power CP. So yeah, this was the update or the review for this week updates and events. And see you guys. Let me know what you think about this one, if you'll play it, if you like it. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.